So here we are, solidly mounted, and it is solid. All systems are go. You're in my bed uninvited. It's 12.8 volts right now. Hope you don't mind if I pads working. Got my driver's side floods. Got passenger side floods, which are actually up on the tent flap. Can't really see those until I open the tent. Got dome lights. That triggers the dome lights from the RCR 412 up front. And we got underglow. That's for camping area. My table is actually gonna come off of this area here, come out maybe 12 to 14 inches. That's gonna be my cook area from about here to right about here. We got power to my 12 volt receptacles, regular cigarette plug, SAE plug, USB, USB-C. Another cigarette plug back here for my fridge. And I got an Anderson plug here. That's 50 amp. This is, I believe, 25 amp. This one's also 25 amp. This one's 40 amp. And the USB-C, I'm not sure what that is, but yeah. And I got power out. This is 125 volt out. That's gonna be, I'm running that to my power inverter via the extension cord here that runs underneath the tray. And I got shore power, so this will run to my battery charger, which will be mounted somewhere down here near the bank. And this is my LP20 for tent power, so that's how I get power up to the floods. And a power supply in the tent for charging phones and stuff like that. So this is sort of the beta stage of this. I wanna make sure everything is fully operational and working the way that it should. And once that is confirmed, then I can go into cleaning all this stuff up. So fingers crossed and we'll see how it goes.
You might think that people with ADHD just simply can't attend to anything. They really can't focus, even if they really want to. But that's simply not the case. People with ADHD can have a hyper-focus, an incredible ability to focus on things that they really enjoy or are intrigued by.